the world, fluttered his wings and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomena, things are not what they seem. They ungrow all this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's lumina, the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material when it's not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
各位道德，阿弥陀佛。
最近很多人问我说，师父，我修行一定要持咒吗？
但是各位，我告诉你，一定要持咒。
咒就是佛的心，我们凡夫念咒就把佛的心入凡夫的心，当你念咒的时候，佛陀的一切的功德就入到你的心里面。楞严经更说，当你念咒的时候，佛与你同一个空间，佛的大光明藏就融入到众生的心里面，你就有佛的力量来帮助自己，来利益众生。所以希望各位要天天持咒，弘扬持咒，而且每一个咒语只要你佩戴在身上，可以免很多的毒，可以消很多的魔。如果你把咒语贴在佛堂，贴在家里，这全家平安。所以咒就是佛陀大悲心的力量，所以佛陀的一切的福田事业都是要回向布施给众生的。只要我们开口念佛陀的咒语，佛陀的功德事业就融入在我们身心，消业障，得到一切功德。所以各位多持咒，多印咒语，我们最近要印很多的咒语跟大家结缘，大家也多护持。阿弥陀佛。
护持账号：19658482，19658482，户名：中华印经协会。
大家好，我是防疫医师詹佩君。连假结束后，防疫勿松懈，自主健康管理14天，共同降低传播风险。连假期间曾前往人潮拥挤的景点或场所，应自主健康管理14天。外出时请全程佩戴医用口罩，在家时请维持社交距离。若身体不适，请在家休息。若需就医，需佩戴口罩，请勿搭乘大众交通工具。经医师评估后进行采检，在确认结果前请留在家中，不可外出。即使检验为阴性，仍需自主健康管理14天。若无出现任何症状，可正常生活，但请避免出入公共场所及延后洗牙等非急迫之医疗。请国人配合防疫，共同团结，守护家园。
自归依佛，当愿众生体解大道，发无上心。自归依法，当愿众生深入经藏，智慧如海。自归依僧，当愿众生
外面的世界是内心的显现，所以刀兵水火劫叫人类的共业。每一个人如果大家都去骂人，这个世界就开始多灾多难了。每一个人大家都存得很好的心，慈悲的心，忍辱的心，然后这个世界就变好了。这个叫什么？念一下， 万法唯心造。对了，简单来讲，世界是心所造成的。你的外表、你的健康、你的命运，都是你过去的心所造就的。你为什么现在长得很漂亮？因为你的心修忍辱，喜欢笑，多布施花，所以你的脸就长得漂亮。你为什么身材比较高，别人160你190？因为你的心不骄傲谦虚，看到别人就会站起来敬你啊，不骄傲，身材就高大。很简单，你为什么这辈子比别人有钱？现在我们中国经济发达了啊，在全世界占有很多首富的地位了，这二三十年产生了180度的变化。那为什么同样大家都很努力，他赚钱比较快，我赚钱很慢？各位，很简单的道理啊，请看比喻，这一杯是汽油，另外一杯是水。然后我问你，火来了，火碰到水会不会起火？不会。火碰到汽油会不会起火？现在你过去很会布施，很孝顺，很会布施，帮助穷人，哦，造佛事，你就是汽油，你造了一个大富大贵的因。现在经济发达了，国家开放了，你火碰到汽油就燃烧，你就大富大贵了。但是你过去没有布施的因，你还是一个水，再大的火你也不会起火。这个道理一定要知道啊，因为佛也叫生命工程师、生命改造者、外表雕刻师。一个人出生在什么样的家庭，智慧高低、高矮胖瘦，讲话、做什么事情，都有过去的基因的，这个叫因缘所生法，过去的原因条件产生的果报了。所以各位了解这个道理，不管你得到的好的或不好的，都不能怪别人，一切都是怎么样？念一下四个字：自作自受。善有善报，恶有恶报，一切都有它的六个字，念一下：行为反作用力。